Somebody reflecting on 2022 needs to hear this. Consider that Leonardo da Vinci took 3 years to paint The Last Supper. Marie Curie took 4 years to isolate radium. Harriet Beecher Stowe wrote 11 years before publishing Uncle Tom's Cabin. James Cameron took 15 years to produce Avatar. 1 year is a poor measure of success.